And we're back. We're now active on this TV. Is Florent Lecornet versus Connor Wood. First strike, first to 7 wins. So the first person that has 7 wins actually proceeds to the semifinals. We started about 10 minutes earlier because everybody seems to be ready. So it started pretty confusion that we were back at 8 o'clock. One zero for Florent. Second track, Choco Island 2. It's an unfortunate red shell launch. Connor twice in the lead, but got taken over by Florent. Rainbow Road, third match, third cup. Connor in the lead three times in a row. But will we keep the lead this time? That remains the question. Connor wisely saving the ghost, just in case Florent gets a feather. Or lightning. Retro isn't really that dangerous on this track anyway. See, that's what I mean. Mario Circuit 1. Thank you. NPC one. Very nice shortcut there, made by Connor Wood. A well-earned one. It's Fenner time! Keep them feathers coming! A little small victory there for Connor. Four two for Florent Lequinet. Three to go. I've never seen him missing this many zoom starts. He's feeding the missed zoom start counter though. So I'm happy. Thank you. There's not much you can steal with a ghost if the other one does not grab an item. Floron easily finished this, 5-2. Yep. Mario on 6, Scoob on 1 on the other stream. Seems that that person is pretty much done after this match. Even though Scoob is in a final lap and in the lead, so it's gonna be 6-2. GV, huh? Floron on match point. And again, he missed the zoom start. Like I said, I've never seen him missing this many zoom starts in a row. This is actually worried. I'm worried about him. If this was the finals against Sami, he can forget about it. Sami's not gonna give that away that easy. I don't think it's enough without items. Not sure what happened there, but donut plane won. Yes. Not sure what happened there. Mario is in the lead with 6 points to 3, and he won 7-3. I'm not sure why he's this happy. Just because it's that very close and he doesn't want to race any other. That's the Fenner. 6-4 for Kibide. Cooper Beach 2. Don't really look that bright. Ooh, nice banana touch there. Yeah, this is a track not really for the players without mini boosts. Oh boy, oh boy. The random green got him. Five, six for Connor. He's getting close. Six Florent, five Connor.
GV2?
GV2, yeah. No, Ghost Valley 2.
Ghost
Florence contemplating whether you should drive with Donkey. They're going for it. Six, six. Dear Lord, is Connor gonna kick Florent out of the race? Choco Island 1. Not a hard track for either. Item dependent. Will this be a breakthrough? Oh, that's unfortunate. Florent again missed the zoom start. If Connor had the zoom start, it would have been pretty much over for him. Connor needs a mushroom or a lightning. Five, 7-6 for Neo. You missed the zoom start, Neo, in your final match. If Connor did not miss the zoom start, it would have been over for Neo. Connor, if you didn't miss
seven, six,